If you have given 5 million naira to sell your voter's card, will you sell your voter's card?
My voter's card?
Yes, sir.
What an impudence! My voter's card, my power, my only right to vote in out of the government, bad government. My voter's card! I should sell my voter's card. If I'm giving 5 million naira to sell my voter's card, my rights, you want to disenfranchise me? My power in Nigeria, I should sell my voter's card. My brother, where's the money? I will sell my voter's card, my brother. If you just give me 2,000 naira. And I'll share with you. Hello? And I'll share with you. And I'll share with you, so. Bad government. My brother, and that's what they can't. And that's what they can't for this Nigeria. What they want to put, they don't put on since. This is when they talk since. They don't put on for them. My brother, that's in the paper. That paper they all give us. That voter's card. No sense. Now just paper, take, make sure they do back registration, all these, bring your voter's card to, bring your, what they call it, valid ID card, just a car and go, say take my valid ID card, then they give us, it's not working in Nigeria. I go, 2,000 give out my voter's card. In fact, my grandfather said, when you're there, you go carry for class, you carry bring, you say, you don't give the voter's card for 5 billion. You go kill yourself, you go say, come and join me in my school. You're too fair, bro, I give you my voter's card. Because that voter's card has no sense for this country. Thank you.
Thanks for watching this video. Please press the like button and follow this page.